dbForge Studio for Oracle is one of the most powerful IDE tools for Oracle databases. You can speed up your coding by up to 53% with the help of the embedded code completion feature. If you type SEL, dbForge will prompt a SQL snippet that completes the entire select from clause and suggests all tables from your database. Typing a single letter J will trigger dbForge to autocomplete a join clause, providing you with a list of table suggestions and join conditions so you don't have to memorize column names or aliases. To standardize your code, you can format your script to a preferred style by hitting Ctrl-KD. Any code needs debugging, including stored procedures, functions, triggers, and packages. dbForge provides a unique capability to debug code or script without leaving the environment. On the selected procedure, select the step in command. Enter the parameters. Add the variable to the watch list. By stepping through the code, you can observe the changes in the variable state. The database development starts with the design of a logical data model and ends with the creation of a physical data model, a set of relational schemas between objects. With dbForge, you can design a physical model of a database on a visual diagram by creating and editing objects in visual editors using database refactoring. Simply drag your database to the diagram and you get the physical model. To edit the table, just double-click it. In the visual editor, you can modify the table parameters, as well as rename any of its columns. Each database requires regular management and administration. dbForge provides schema script creation, compiling of invalid objects, and assigning user roles. The easiest way to generate a schema script is to use Schema Export Wizard. For a regular schema scripting, you can use a special wizard for the generation of command line settings and saving them in the bat file. The generated file can subsequently be used in Windows Scheduler. Invalid objects compilation is a snap if you use a fine tool. Choose the action required option and go ahead. As you can see, the procedure status is changed to valid. User privileges and roles can be assigned in Security Manager. Choose the required user, go to the Roles tab, and assign the required role to this user. You just need to save changes and that's it. Over 10,000 users rely on our front-end tool for developing and managing their databases. Just download a 30-day free trial of dbForge Studio and see for yourself that even database development can be as easy as ABC.